the final frame. And this is massive. Every player dreams of becoming world champion, and that dream is about to be a reality.
Round one continues at the virtual Betfred World Snooker Championship. Would you please welcome, represented by Steve Asling, the three-time ranking event finalist, Jackpot Jack Lazowski. And he faces, represented by Joe Hannard, the 2018 Masters champion, the Antrim hotshot, Mark the Pistol Allen.
He'll be aware how important pace is for this shot. Very well judged shot there.
That's a top safety shot.
This is an intriguing safety battle.
This really is tricky. Not the best split. He'll be disappointed with that.
One. We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Six.
In off.
Foul. Mark Allen, 6. Jack Lazowski, 4.
No real advantage. And he's asked his opponent to play from here.
That's an excellent safety.
He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here. No more than half a chance here. Great pot.
One. Eight. 9. Fifteen.
He's going for the left corner pocket. In it goes.
Great queuing there.
17.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Excellent pot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
18. Twenty-six.
He's playing for the right corner here. Well, an excellent pot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
29.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
30.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
Jack Lazowski, 30. One.
This won't be easy.
What a fabulous pot that is.
Three.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
Four.
He's taking this blue on. Brilliant pot, outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
Nine.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Fabulous pot.
10. Seventeen.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Tremendous pot.
Eighteen.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
23.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Down it goes.
24. Thirty-one.
looking to run this along the cushion. Brilliant long pop-over distance. One of his strengths.
32.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. What a top shot that is.
What a wonderful pot.
37.
Well, he's attempting the snooker behind the pink here. Well, he's managed the snooker. Let's see what happens here.
Mark Allen, 37.
He'll be trying to reduce any risk with this shot.
That hasn't really worked out at all.
Foul and a miss. Mark Allen, 4. Free ball.
So, he's got some choices here. Let's see what he settles for.
He's been asked to play again. He doesn't want to play this with too much pace. Not what he intended, and to be honest, I'm not sure what his intention was.
Foul and a miss. Mark Allen, 4.
Well, he's asked for the retake. Pace is very important here, and he doesn't want to underhit this. That's a really good escape and a great result. He's fortunate there.
One.
He's played that very well.
Jack Lazowski, one.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace. He'll be disappointed with that shot, I think.
Foul and a miss. Jack Lazowski, four.
No real advantage here, and he's put his opponent in again. Pace is the key with this shot. That's not a good result. It was a very tough shot, though.
Foul and a miss. Jack Lazowski, four.
Well, he's asked for his opponent to play again.
Pace is key here. Successfully gets out the snooker, but he's left an opportunity here.
This is a real opportunity.
That's loose. He wanted more control there.
Two. Jack Lazowski, two.
He's failed to get the snooker here. He's taking this on.
Three.
Half a chance here. And he's missed that.
Jack Lazowski, 3.
This is no gimme.
Brilliant shot.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
4. Nine.
Just this pink now.
Fifteen.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Twenty-two. Frame, half hour.
That foul will really annoy him.
Foul and a miss. Mark Allen, 4.
No real advantage here, and he's put his opponent in again.
He's got it. Excellent shot.
He'll be conscious of not overhitting this. Not really the result he was after.
Foul and a miss. Jack Lazowski, 4.
Well, he's asked for the retake.
He'll be mindful of pace here. He really doesn't want to overhit this. Brilliantly played. He needs to be wary of underhitting this.
That's careless. And a foul.
Foul and a miss. Jack Lazowski, 4.
He doesn't fancy this, and he's handed it back to his opponent.
That's what he was going for, and he's played it well. He really needs to be mindful of pace here. Doesn't want to overhit this. Not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Foul and a miss. Mark Allen, 4.
Let's see what he decides to do after that foul.
Well, he's playing on here. Unforced error. That could cost him.
Touching ball.
That foul will really annoy him.
Foul and a miss. Jack Lazowski, 4.
He's chosen to play on here.
One.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Would you believe it?
6. Jack Lazowski, 6.
Excellent safety shot.
That's a shocker.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. He'll want to try and eliminate errors like that in this match. He's going for the left corner pocket. That's a top shot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
1.
No real problem here.
Four. 5.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Great shot.
Great cueing.
10.
He's aiming for the left corner here. No issues there.
He's playing very well here.
11.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
16.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
Jack Lazowski, 17.
He's looking to pot this into the right corner. In off. That's careless.
Foul. Jack Lazowski, 4.
Nothing on, so he's asked his opponent to play from here.
This won't be easy.
Missed pot. So, this pot into the right corner. Excellent shot.
One.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
Eight.
This is a half chance. Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
Nine. Sixteen.
He's going for the left corner pocket. That's a top shot. Well played.
22.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. 23. Thirty-one. Thirty-seven. He's looking to pop this into the right corner. What a top pot that was.
Really impressive cueing.
38.
That's what he was attempting.
Mark Allen, 38.
he'll be aware of the risks associated with playing this with too much pace. Not the best shot, although it was a very testing position he found himself in.
Foul and a miss. Mark Allen, 4. Free ball.
Well, the ball's in his court, so to speak. Let's see what he decides to do here.
One.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
8. Mark Allen, 8.
He fancies this red. What a beautiful pot that is.
Position looks pretty good to me.
One.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
Mark Allen, 1.
This really is tricky.
That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
1. Eight.
This is a great opportunity.
Ten.
So, this pot into the right corner.
Jack Lazowski, 10.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Well, he lost control of the cue ball there.
3.
High pressure shot coming up.
Seven.
So, just this blue required. That's a tremendous pot.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
12.
This isn't easy.
Tremendous pot.
18. Frame and match, Mark Holland.